guys, it's your girl Mad at Meeks, and here we are with the final episode of Dorado. This series has just been a pleasure. The ups and downs, all the twists and turns. I don't see how either side could have a happy ending with everything that's happened in the previous 23 episodes. I don't know. Let me adjust this. Let me go boop a little further down, a little further down. So I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know. But if you enjoyed this series and think you'll join anything else on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. And I have not really decided what's going to replace Dorado as of yet, just yet. But there are a couple of animes that I'm interested in that I'm keeping in my notebook. So, last episode, it was the showdown in the castle, pretty much. Not the castle, but I guess you call it a castle or at the house of, was it Daigo's house, where everything's on fire. It is just Yakimaru and Tohamaru fighting it out with a demon on demon power. Because at this time, Tohamaru still has the eyes, even though his two companions are dead. They still have the eyes from the demon. And Yakimaru just got his arms back. So the only thing he's missing, I believe, is his eyes. And Daigo is getting ready to take himself down there to fight off the, I can't remember what the opposing side is called, but their army is approaching from two sides on the border, I believe, and he has sent his main army to handle one side, and he's going to send himself and a smaller army to handle the other side. His wife is with Dorado, who is with, I think, the blind priest, and not to mention, is his name Junkai? I want to say his name is Junkai. The prosthetic maker is also in the area. And I'm thinking the prosthetic maker is going to die. I'm not sure about Yakimaru or Tohamaru if they're going to die or not. The mom might die. And I know Dorado, she has to live because she knows where the money is and can help take care of the village after everything is all said and done. So, on that note, I'm just going to go ahead and get the show on the road. Ma'am, it's just mud. She knows his name? He has a name? Kinda sad. Episode 24, Dorado and Yakimaru. Oh, that is just so ominous. Are you gonna come about that? You gonna come about this place?
ここは貴様などが入れる場所ではない。大悟の城なら俺のだ。お作な貴様のものであるものか。私の母上だ。貴様はここにいなかった。ここには貴様の思い出など何一つ刻まれてはいない。お前なぜだ。何かだ。お前はいた。ここにずっと。
貴様とは違う。ならなぜ足りない。お前は足りない。俺のように。誰が？なぜだ。なぜ足りない。黙れ。だとすれば貴様が奪ったのだ。うつと兵庫も母上も俺がお前だから返せ。貴様の全てをこの国に。
So the shape of him, or the shape that he's seeing, means that they have lost something? Sir, you have to close that. Oh. Sir, please, please get down from there. Why are you trying to be in the hot? Oh my gosh. Yeah, he's definitely gonna die. Oh, look.
Lucky.
How fortuitous.
にいるものだ。
あなたは。
外した。今の人たち、私の首も落とせたはず。なぜ？
わからない。ただ同じだ。お前も。お前は人だ。
かなわんな。いや、私はずっとかなわなかった。
Oh my gosh!
Yakimaru! Boya! Yatto sonata wo... Ano toki, nani ga aru...
I don't trust you, lady. Please don't do anything stupid.
Tada sonata wo daite ireba yokatta. Dore hodo sonata wo itoshii to... Itoshii to...
Don't you dare kill him.
Attakai.
百鬼丸、許せ。わしがお前にやるべきものは手でも足でもなかったのだ。よいか百鬼丸、生きろ。その血にまみれた体に鬼ではなく人を宿せ。その火種は手に入れたはず。
お行きなさい。あなたには待っている子が、そばにいてくれるあの子がいる。
行け。
Both of them?
ちまう。早く。こっちだ。急がねえと入り口にも火が回ってる。煙吸い込むんじゃねえぞ。肺が焼けちまうからな。許してください。寂しい思いをさせました。でもこれからはずっと母はあなたのそばにおりますよ。安心なさい。もう決して離れません。
Is he really gonna die in here?
これでやっと。
Are you serious?
おお、戻ったかい。百鬼丸も一緒かい。よかった。さあ引っ張るよ。いいかい。
ちょっと待ってくれ。
あげてくれ。
よし、来た。
That old man is strong AF.
助かった。兄貴の腕柔らかくてあったけや。やっと取り返したんだな。
綺麗。空、綺麗だ。
空。
ドロロ、綺麗だ。
バカ兄貴、こんな時に何？
ma'am, you're still trying to climb up. I'm gonna need you not to push on his face.
オイラの顔見えんのかよ。
おい、落っこちちまうよ。
オイラの顔見えんのかよ。おい兄貴。
これがお前さんの因果の節目だ。しっかり見ておくんだね。その目で。
なんだ。
Wow.
トノ、一大事にございます。まことに。申し上げにくいことながら、
申せ。
御城内から出火、城郭伝いに炎症し、若君様のお屋敷が消失いたしました。
I was really hoping they would be able to get Tahamaru out.
奥方様は行方知れず。おそらくは
大義。朝倉を叩く。進め、進め。
Is he gonna fall over?
この日、朝倉の軍を食い止めるために。大吾が落とした命は数知れず、そして地獄堂で最後の鬼神像が崩れ落ちたことを知る者もまたなかった。
うん、だから元気づけようと思って今の話したんだけどさ、そしたら急にちょっと確かめるもんがあるって出かけてった。
確かめる？何をだい。
それが自分のことだとかなんとかボソボソ言うばっかでさ、大方取り戻した体がちゃんとしてるかどうかってことじゃねえかな。
What do you mean?
すべて鬼神から取り戻したか。その目で初めて見るこの国はどうじゃ。美しいか。
綺麗ではない。
そうであろう。お前のために国も民もどれほど血を流した
。Well, you shouldn't have sacrificed him.
これからも流し続けねばなるまい。だが、この国は終わらせぬ。この世は食い食われるがならいじゃ。食うことをやめれば食われる。なればこそ、わしは止まらぬ。この地獄にとどまり続けよう。鬼神が人を欲しいというなら、また食わせるまで。
また俺を食わせるのか。
知れたこと。武将と生まれたからには天下取りに勝る望みなどない。そのためには
真
の力に頼ることの意図は、過ちを犯したとすればただ一つ。あの日、お前を産婆などに任せずこの手で息の根を止めるべきであった。憎かろう。死せば好み、コンパクトなりて我が子多方丸と、
この地を守る鬼神となろう。まだ戻ってこないのかい。
うん、城の方にもいなかった。すぐ戻ってくるって言ったのに。
ひょっとするともうこの辺りにはいないのかもしれないね。
え、どういうことだよ。
また旅に出たのかもしれないってことさ。
What the journey?
そんなわけねえだろ。
ど
う？おいらに一言も言わねえで、なんで言っちまうんだよ。
まあまあ落ち着きな。
Did he really though?Oh, good, he didn't.
なぜだ。
俺の行く道はそこじゃない。
Oh, good.
俺は人だ。あんたも鬼神になるな。人として生きろ。
His forehead is bleeding profusely.
あの日わしがここで鬼神にすがらねば、お前がこの国を継いでいたら、わしが望んだ醍醐の繁栄は百鬼丸、鬼神が欲するほどのお前のその生きる力の中に。
Is you crying or is you dying?
兄貴、オイラ待ってるからな。兄貴は絶対戻ってくる。そうだろう。
百鬼丸が旅立ち、ドロロが歩き続けるこの世は戦国へと向かっていた。だが、琵琶丸は思う。彼らの行く手に広がるのは決して血だまりだけではないと。
What do you mean they separated? They did separate. Don't say that. They separated? What does this mean? He's beautiful. Let's talk about that.Gorgeous. I'm sad. What does this mean? My face needs actual answers. Oh no. I don't think there's anything else after this. Some beach. Some beach. Is this really all we gonna get? Is this really it? Like, is this really it?I need another season for them to get their adventures together, especially with how much they, the age jump. Like, wit. But it was such a good, this was such a good show. I don't think there is a second season. I think it's just one season. I honestly think it's just one season. I am so sad. Me is a sad face. But it was so good.So Daigo, which is hilarious, not really hilarious, but kind of funny, that out of everyone who lived, Daigo lived. The dude who sacrificed his own son for a little bit of prosperity, he lived, and his wife and his other son died. I really wish Tohamaru lived, especially at the end, when he was just like, I'm not about this. I cannot believe they didn't get him out as well.Double day. But there we have it. That is the end. I'm so sad. It's over. All right, guys. And on that note, that is my reaction to the season finale, and I want to say series finale of Dorado. It was an amazing adventure with great storytelling and just great characters. Great characters in shitty ass situations. Damn. So hopefully I will catch you guys in the next video. I don't know what anime that's going to be, but hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. Bye! Can't believe it's the end.